your job there. This time you got it right last Saturday night. You went flag to flag and got came into victory lane. Got you disqualified after a post-race inspection. Just a little spacer. We knew you guys would get it right tonight. Car was good. Had a good little battle going on early with Bannon there. But hey, you guys, we got you. Bubby had his first start of season. You guys raced good and clean. But you brought it back to victory lane. I know it feels good. Oh, yeah, we was here last week. And we're here again. You know what I mean? A half-inch door breaker spacer is the only thing they can find wrong with this whole entire car. But that half-inch didn't change nothing because we're back here again tonight. I know he's not here. I wish he was. It might have been a little different. It might not have. But when he comes back, we'll find out. What matters, you're staying here in Victor Lane, Hastin. Yeah, I'd like to thank John. They worked all week and put this motor back together. It's the same exact motor. They put it back together. It was fine. Why not run it? But I'd like to thank him and Jerry Ward and everybody else that helps on this car. I don't have to lift a finger on it. All thing I got to do is show up and drive. And they got it set on kill. And what a great job he did tonight picking up the first cylinder feature winner. One more time, it's here for a winner, Hastin Car.